Everyone, myself Rajeshree Udigekar. Today I will explain how to calculate option markets. So let us move on this problem here. So here is a problem, that is I'll taken problem here, BCom 6th sem. Subject is foreign exchange and it is a compulsory problems will be asked in exams, case study it is. So here is a problem which is helpful for the students. So let us move on this problem. So problem is there, an Indian has to receive $1 lakh after 6 months. Spot rate is rupees 64 per dollar. Indian expect rupees to appreciate and may come down to rupees 60. He enter into put options at a strike price of rupees 62, a premium of 1 per shares. So the find out option price in the market price after 6 months is 60, 62, 64, and you have to be explain your decision in the money, out of money and at the money. So let us move on these solutions. So instead of that, you have to be solutions. First you have to be calculations of effective strike price of the bankers. So the banker rate of 1 lakh will be given in the problem here. So 1 lakh instead of that is 62. How it is 62? That is 62 premium. So 1 lakh into 62, you get 62 lakhs less premium in dollar. Dollar instead of that premium will be given here 1 lakh. So 1 lakh into 1. How it is come 1? That is 1 per dollar. So 1 lakh into 1, you get 1 lakh. So 62 lakh minus 1 lakh, the answer is 61 lakh. It is a amount receivable. Therefore, rate per dollar is 61 lakh divided by dollar 1 lakh. You get the answer 61. In that here, that is questions. Here again, they will be explain your decision in the money. So instead of that, in the market rate is rupees 60 will be given. Here amount receivable is 1 lakh into 60, that is 60,000. Less premium is already paid, that is 1 lakh. Means you get that is 59 lakh. So the rate per dollar is 59 lakh divided by 1 lakh. It is a premium. You get the answer 59. So instead of that, this conclusion, since the bank rate is beneficial than the market rates and there is a net savings, that is 61 minus 59, you get rupees 2 into 1 lakh, it is a premium, that is the answer is dollar 2 lakh, and hence it is better to sell the dollar to the bankers and it is known as an money. So here is a in the money, out of money instead of that you have to be same calculate instead of that amount receivable is 1 lakh into 62, that is 62, less premium already paid is 1 lakh, you get 61. So the rate per dollar 61 lakh in divided by 1 lakh is equal to 61. Here is the same conclusions will be there, the market rates and the banker rate is same. Here is a market rates and it is a banker rate, it is the same. That's why here is a, it does not make any difference to sell them dollar into the markets or banker, it is known at the money. Now the third one, at the money, instead of that, at the money rates, amount receivable is 1 lakh into 64, you get 64 lakh, less premium already paid 1 lakh, and that is 63 lakh divided by 1 lakh, you get 63. Since the market rate is beneficial to the, that is better to sell in a market prices and it is known as out of money. So these are the three steps which have to be useful for the students. Thank you.